Hi there, welcome to English Humor Class, 英文幽默教室，笑谈中，英文通009。Lesson 9 is on rain. 谈谈下雨。The question is, 10 girls were sheltering under a large umbrella. 十个女生遮风避雨的过去进行式 were sheltering.在一个大的 umbrella 底下 10 girls were sheltering under a large umbrella. Why didn't any of them get wet? 为什么没有呢？任何一个人 get wet, 被淋湿。 The answer is, it wasn't raining. 没有在下雨啊。 To learn more, 这一则问答比较像脑筋急转弯。英文说 brain teaser, brain 是脑部，Tease 本来是作弄，那 teaser 就是作弄的这个题目啦，所以 brain teaser 合在一起，脑筋急转弯。Plus two 的 shelter 当名词用，是遮蔽避难。防空洞是 air raid shelter， air raid 是空袭警报躲的地方， air raid shelter。Shelter 如果当动词是遮蔽挡住。比如说 the hikers 登山客们使用 the cave use the cave as a shelter 在暴风雨的时候 during the storm. One more time, the hikers use the cave as a shelter during the storm. 第二句说 the tents shelter the campers during the night. Tents 就是帐篷，保护 sheltered 露营的人 campers在夜间。 One more time, the tents shelter the campers during the night. Rain 当名词是下雨，例如儿歌 Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Daddy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Okay. 空格地方如果是放 daddy, mommy, brother, sister, baby, 单数的时候要用 wants.全家 all the family, all the children, 全部的小朋友，那就要用复数的 want to play. Plus four 的 rain 当动词， it rains very little in the desert. 下雨是很少的，在沙漠带， it rains very little in the desert. Plus five is raining cats and dogs outside. 中文的倾盆大雨，英文说下去阿猫阿狗。It's raining cats and dogs outside. Plus six is an idiom. To save something for a rainy day. 储存什么什么东西以备下雨天不时之需。例如 we have to save some money for a rainy day. 我们必须要存点钱以备不时之需要。We have to save some money for a rainy day. Well, time is up.Class is over. 请大家点赞、订阅、分享充人气，也让自己的英文能够越来越有底气哦。Thank you. See you.